what prayer can do. Now the rest is up to you. Have faith to believe. Have faith to receive. And your affliction will be no more. Let the Holy Ghost lead you. Let it show you the way. Step of the way.
Romans 8 tells us that the Spirit is our groan for us. Whatever is on your heart.